Yes, you went to that location. That
Location.
was back before Science Club even was a thing.
Yeah. That was way back when I'm 20 now. I was 5 years old when I met Miss Stephanie. It was just like it was always activities to do. And I met Miss Stephanie, I think the first day I got there because I don't think I wanted to do homework or something like that. It was something crazy. And I met Miss Stephanie and she talked me into doing my work, basically. And I ended up doing my homework and like pretty much from that day on, we just had a special bond that carried for years. And we still have.